Good morning, Poulsen High School. It's Friday, February 2nd. I'm your anchor, Alexandra, and welcome back to PHSN TV. Today, we will have grilled cheese and tomato basil soup, spinach salad, banana, and milk. Now for next week's schedule. We'll be back on a full week schedule with 7 period days and Common Ground on Wednesday. The City of Poulsen and Poulsen City Fire Department are sponsoring a free movie on the volunteer fire service on February 6, 2024 at Showboat Theater. Showings at 4:30 and 7:30 p.m. Each admittance ticket is worth one free drink or popcorn, and they will both be small. Odd Hours, No Pay, Cool Hat depicts volunteers taking on various traditional and non-traditional fire service roles in the communities across America. Hopefully, this film will increase understanding of the importance of volunteer fire departments and inspire local citizens to volunteer with the Poulsen City Volunteer Fire Department. PHS, the Shiver in the River Special Olympics Polar Plunge is on Saturday, February 17th at 1 p.m. Stop by for the event or donate. Your donation helps Poulsen Pirates Special Olympics team and the Five Valleys area region put on local basketball competition at SKC and Spring Games in Missoula. Stop by and cheer them on. Exciting announcement from the PHS Library. Get ready for I Love to Read Month. Dear PHS students, prepare to embark on an extraordinary journey at the PHS Library for the I Love to Read Month this February. We're thrilled to announce various opportunities to immerse yourself in the world of books and reading with fantastic prizes awaiting those who participate. Here's what you can look forward to. Earn tickets for prizes throughout the month, weekly drawings for rewards, grand prize drawing at the end of the month, and many engaging activities like the following. Stay tuned for more details as we unveil the full schedule of events and activities for the I Love to Read Month. Happy reading from Mrs. Ellis and Mrs. Callahan. For your Pirate Activity Report this weekend, the Pirate Wrestling team is kicking off their postseason efforts in Hamilton at the Divisional Tournament. Now on to Saturday. The Pirate boys and girls will be on the road in Libby battling out against the Lumberjacks starting at 2:30. Good luck. Good luck, Pirates. That is your Pirate Activity Report. Now to a feature on the food truck competition held in Culinary during finals week.
At the end of every semester for Mrs. Anderson's Culinary 1 class, she holds a food truck competition between four groups of students. Each group is tasked with crafting a paper truck and designing it, creating a unique name, developing a menu, and on the last day, cooking a special item from their menu for judges to taste.
I had heard about the project from other FCS teachers and thought it sounded fun, and so I kind of took somebody else's idea and adapted it to make sure it would work for our school. It's really fun because the students get to be creative. First of all, they get to choose the theme of their truck, and they also get to choose what they want to cook, which they don't get to do for a large portion of the semester, and they always want to. So it's fun for them to be able to choose what they want. I give the students about 2 weeks to work on all the components of the project, and then they have a practice cook the week before, so they know what their food will taste like, they know what it's going to look like, they know what time it's going to take, and then they cook for the judges on the finals day.
Now, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Thank you for watching. If you want more content, please find us on the Poulsen High School website, SoundCloud, iTunes, Instagram, and YouTube. Have a good day, Pirates.